It is my deep conviction that I have always acted in the best interests of all Montrealers, and I will do everything to show them that the charges against me are not founded. Being mayor is not something one can do when you're trying to defend yourself against such charges. And I'm sure you'll understand that I want to focus all my energies on my defense and on my family. It is for that reason that I am announcing that I am resigning as mayor of Montreal. That is the responsible thing to do.